Well, well, well. It isn't a big piece of crap. So you ate your dad, did you? Well then, it's time to finish both of you.
Thank you. Are you all right?
What's that?
Cindy, what are you doing? Get back inside.
Thank you.
Dennis! You're okay.
Yeah.
Hey, a little late to make up, ain't it?
Gary, you all right? I was worried.
Hey, I can't be beaten that easily. Nice mess you made, huh?
Where were you?
Well, I heard a noise and I came up on deck and that giant shrimp almost threw me overboard. I just managed to hang on. Thought he was going to have me for dinner, but here I am. Oh!
Are you okay?
Yeah, I ain't so bad. I'm just cold and wet, and I'm going to go inside.
I'm so sorry.
Huh? Hey, what were you talking about before, anyway?
Me?
You said you had something to tell me after this was all over.
Oh. I'm sorry, Dennis.
Sorry about what?
About Andrew. I knew it was hard for you too. You were best friends long before I met him. You must have been close. You couldn't have taken his death easily. I've been terrible to you.
It's okay. I just...
Just?
I hated myself for not being able to help you. After you get back home, if anything happens, contact me at the base. I'll be there to help anytime.
Dennis.
Can we be... friends?
Of course we can.
Let's go inside. It's cold out here.
Dennis, what happened to Sonia?